are all aware of celebrities and their extravagant styles. Although many boast about social connections, we hardly see any of them really reaching out to society and the deprived. And then, there are beautiful ones like Vlaar, who, in spite of being an international footballer, has reached out to this soulful dreamland with dreams of hundreds attached to it. Ace footballer Vlaar, currently playing with the Aston Villa FC club, poses to be a true inspiration to youngsters today. At an age where prime time and fun would have been an easy way to go, Ron chose the humanitarian way of life by touching the lives of the children and their families associated with Swapnbhoomi at Kerwadi. Cess Tompot has been the bridge between Vlaar and Swapnbhoomi. After being impressed with Ron's simplistic and humanitarian ways, Cess shared the common vision of Yojana Foundation, and through which today Swapnbhoomi embraced a beautiful bond that will surely last a lifetime. Vlaar, youth today, has been a source of light for promoting rural education and embracing the innovative approach of practical education. For the past decade, he has been actively sponsoring the ideas and supporting the vision of Sedt. In each of our ideas and plans, just the way Cess has been a true arch of support, Ron has been the silent backing that we've been bestowed with. We congratulate Ron on this beautiful journey that he's embarked upon with us and hope we take his inspirational message to millions of youth that follow him from across the globe.